Who doesn't like a good old-fashioned love story? But what may be a love story for the happy couple can be aggravating for those around them. I'm Emily May, and here are five WWE couples who were hated backstage.
Number five, Lex Luger and Miss Elizabeth. Miss Elizabeth and Macho Man Randy Savage's story is well documented, but not everyone is aware of her tragic relationship with Lex Luger. During her four-year tenure with WCW from 1996 to 2000, Miss Elizabeth managed many stars, including Luger. As Luger and Elizabeth were dating in real life, they spent most of their time together and started receiving a lot of heat backstage. Why? Because they were extremely hard to work with. Vince Russo, who used to write for WCW at the time, admitted that he had a hard time working with the couple. During his Sports Key to Writing with Russo show, he said, "I wasn't just dealing with Lex. Lex was always representing Liz, and Liz didn't like what she was doing at the time. It was just a very, very bad, sticky time." The couple also gained a bad reputation for their usage of drugs and alcohol. Unfortunately, Miss Elizabeth passed away on May 1st, 2003 due to acute toxicity. Number four, The Undertaker and Michelle McCool. The Undertaker and Michelle McCool are one of the most well-known couples in wrestling today. They started dating sometime around in the late 2000s, but the couple initially tried to hide their relationship as McCool received a lot of backstage for it. Speaking on Lillian Garcia's Chasing Glory podcast in 2019, she said, "I had to struggle with the heat of being with Mark and people thinking I was only on TV because of him. The locker room believed that Michelle was getting opportunities only because she was dating The Undertaker. This was probably the main reason why the former women's champion left WWE in 2011. The couple tied the knot in 2010 and have been together since then, and they also have a daughter together. Number three, John Morrison and Melina. In April of 2005, John Morrison made his main roster debut along with Melina and Joey Mercury. Morrison, who was known as Johnny Nitro at the time, was dating Melina in real life. However, the former women's champion reportedly also started seeing Batista while still in a relationship with Morrison. This didn't sit well with management. Due to the unpleasant nature of the love triangle, it was reported that WWE held back on Morrison and Melina's push. WWE believed that their on-screen romance needed to stop in order for both of them to flourish as performers, and as a result, Morrison was sent to the ECW brand. A few years later, in 2011, the relationship was again the subject of controversy. At WrestleMania 27, Morrison was upset and refused to hug Trish, and because of that, he received backlash. Reports suggest that Melina was supposed to be in the match, but Trish decided to come back from retirement and took her place. Number two, John Cena and Nikki Bella. John Cena and Nikki Bella started dating in 2012. Their relationship was publicly acknowledged by WWE on TV, but the Hall of Famer was often accused of using her connection with Cena to advance her career. On the October 18th, 2016 edition of SmackDown, Carmella delivered a scathing promo, stating that Nikki used her boyfriend John Cena's star power to attain success in WWE and beyond. Nikki didn't take kindly to Carmella's accusation. During an interview with Digital Spy in 2016, she said, "It's not the first time I've heard it. I've actually had to hear it for the past 4 years of my life, every single day." At WrestleMania 33, Cena and Nikki teamed up to beat The Miz and Maurice. After the match, Cena proposed to Nikki, and they were set to tie the knot soon after. But in April 2018, just a month before their wedding, they broke it off. Number one, Rusev and Lana. The current AEW star Miro, formerly known as Rusev in WWE, fell in love with Lana after working with her for years. The couple got engaged in 2015, but this news reportedly infuriated Vince McMahon, as the two were involved in a storyline against each other. Rusev was dating Summer Rae on screen at the time, while Lana was with Dolph Ziggler. The sudden news of Lana getting engaged to Rusev ruined the angle! After this, Rusev was reportedly pushed down the card. The ravishing Russian disappeared from the TV screens for a while. Talking to Chris Jericho on his Talk is Jericho podcast in 2021, Lana said, "I got in trouble. I wasn't on television for 3 months. I was made to feel that it was all my fault." Despite the backstage heat, Lana and Rusev eventually got married in 2016. That is our list. Subscribe to Sports Key to Wrestling for more.